Good afternoon. I'm in Ham near Richmond Park at the German Specialities Shop. I'm going to cook a German Christmas meal for the youth group at the local church today, and this is where I get my ingredients. So come on in. Guten Tag. Kann ich von der Pommerschen auch ein kleineres Stück haben? Now we head to the bakery. They make fresh bread. Come on.
This buttons?
Yeah.
This hat
80. Found enough stuff. This is like Christmas come early. Welcome to the kitchen at St. Matthew's Church. This is all the treaties that I got. Main course, we've got red cabbage. I'm also going to cut in some apples. We've got our knödel, these are the potato dumplings. Over there, I'm going to fry some steaks. I'm going to treat them with a few of those sausages that I got and really give them a taste of all the things that we eat.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Hello, come on in.
Belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the
now Christmas is a bit different for me because we got games on Boxing Day, and I think the only thing that helps me there is that in Germany Christmas Eve is the big day, and therefore I've got 2 days to digest the food that I eat on Christmas Eve.
Hurry up, Moritz!
First of all, I think the most important thing is before a game to get the timing right, and you want to eat close enough to the game that you still have the energy and you're not craving for food already by the time you warm up. So usually that is about 3.5 to 4 hours before kickoff. Pre-match meal is pasta, rice, nothing too fancy. Well, a big part of the English players' diets is always beans on toast and things like that. And Michael Brown always used to eat chocolate muffins with strawberry jam on them. Sometimes you see things that you don't even want to believe. On match days, you can be quite edgy. I found that in the morning, started to bake cakes. By doing that before a game, it just takes the edge off a bit. And if it's any good, I'll bring it along and share it with the boys.
There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing.
Right. Dinner's done. Who's going to help with the dishes? Hold on,
it's
hey!
I
can't believe it. I'm on my own. No one's helping me to clean up. And I cooked all the food. Ach du liebe Güte, was soll das so?